Hello, everybody. What is going on? Sorry. Still having a little throat problems. How's everyone doing? We're playing some Puyo Puyo Tetris. You know what? Today, I think you, the audience, and I have to have a little bit of a conversation here. Because I've been trying to get friends and family to try and pitch in the $5 to buy this game on their Switch and then play with me online and we'll have a great time. But I keep getting told no, that they won't spend $5 for this game so that we can play together and have lots of fun. So this is going to be my mission, is to make a video that shows the game and gets at least somebody to buy the game so that we can play with each other and have a lot of fun. You're not familiar with this one? Is there a gimmick? I'm doing yes. So it's Puyo Puyo and it's Tetris. Now I know some of you are saying, boy, what are those? Well, let's go find out. I'll teach you. Actually, we'll do endurance. That way I don't have to worry about opponents dumping stuff on me.
I'm all yours.
Nobody knows what Puyo Puyo is. I've kind of realized that. Like, I'll tell people, oh, I'm playing Puyo Puyo Tetris. And they're like, okay, I recognize the Tetris part. Yeah, so what is Tetris? What? Kodak, have you been hiding under a rock lately? What? Are you cray cray? Are you messing with me? I think you're messing with me. So, the objective, it's very simple, just like Tetris is that you want to get four of the same color together. That's not all there is to it, though. Just like in Pokemon Puzzle League, it's not really about clearing them. It's about making combos, such as this.
Take this!
And then you send substantially more garbage over to their side. Let's try playing a little bit and I'll show you what I mean.
Take this.
There's also the unique concept, this game came up with it, offsetting. If the enemy sends garbage over to me, and I can like do a combo or chain myself to deflect or completely nullify the attack. You know I'm cray cray. That's all right. You're the good kind of cray cray. You're the kind of cray cray I wanna like hang around. There we go. I like that. You can do a lot of combos. You just gotta use your head. There, like this.
Take this.
That's what's kind of unique about Puyo Puyo, is you really gotta think ahead about what you're doing. Oh, I think I put that up, didn't I? Haha. Okay, that's fine. How about this?
Take this.
Yeah, baby. Let's go. I have never seen this stage. Is this just for marathons? Then again, I never play marathon. I always play swap mode.
Take this. Take this.
There we go. Send some garbage over his way. You know, something I'm kind of surprised by is I haven't seen a lot of people like use their channel points. Is there something you guys are saving up for, or what? What's going on here? Tell me your secrets.
Take this.
Now, does this not look like a prime example of a fun game to you? There we go, that'll do some damage. Yeah, completely nullified his attack.
Take this.
Easy peasy. Well, now that we know how to play some good old Puyo Puyo, let's play a little Tetris. We'll make it a battle to make it more interesting. You get to pick from all sorts of anime. You get a Dark Prince anime and furry anime and Sig anime.
Let's do this.
Oh, I was doing Tetris. That's this. Right.
I'm all
I like Shezo. He's super fun. Posture check. All right. There we go. Where's my mecha anime? I can't think of any like robot characters in this game. You're kind of out of luck there. One of the new features I really like about this game, I don't think it's new for Tetris, but being able to hold a piece is super useful. And I love it.
Stop it.
Just demolish this guy.
Hey, Tetris.
This is why nobody will play me.
Thunderstorm.
In any game ever.
Hey,
Tetris.
I not only win, I laugh at my wins.
Hey, Tetris. Stop it.
There we go. Oh, there we go. Easy, easy.
So I won, huh?
You need to start using them to get back to 69. Don't get too obsessed with that number. Then again, this guy's a little cray cray. That's okay. I like that.
Thunderstorm.
Ooh, I don't. There we go. Oh, that was a big fuck up. Okay. Oh, no, another one. That's okay. These are fixable. Totally fixable problems. There. It's like there was never a mistake there to begin. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm choking.
Oh, boy.
Hold on, give me a sec to fix this
Stop.
Up.
How's that?
Here we go.
Huh?
Thunderstorm!
Oop, didn't mean to do that.
Thunderstorm!
Huh? How's that?
You remember beat-em-ups? I wonder where they went.
Cerulean!
Thunderstorm!
Huh?
Why they stopped making them back in the 90s when the arcades were going out. Why didn't they just continue making them for the console? They never stopped being awesome. I don't know. Trends are odd like that sometimes. Sometimes it's like, oh yeah, I totally agree. And sometimes it's like, man, whatever happened to that awesome thing I loved? You just never tell. Oh, that's gonna... this is kind of sloppy play right now, I'm not gonna lie. God damn it, there it is. Oh! Oh dear, this is looking very bad. Okay, there we go. Thank you. A little bit of breathing room, finally. Okay, we're looking better now. Actually, where did puzzle games go? When I was a wee lad, growing up on the Super Nintendo, there were puzzle games galore. And now where'd they go? There's Tetris. There's always going to be Tetris, but... I'm very disappointed.
How's that?
I'm disappointed in everybody's substantial indifference to the puzzle genre. Ooh, this is taking a bit longer than I was expecting.
How's that?
It's just supposed to be a dumb little dumb little playthrough of Tetris, and it's turning into a battle.
Thunderstorm.
Ooh, this guy is giving me issues. That's not pretty.
Science. How's that?
Okay, there we go.
Huh?
Much better.
Science.
Maybe that was a bad idea.
Oh,
he's gonna kick my ass, man. I'm not reading your comments. Hold on a sec. Just hold on, senpai.
Cerulean. Cerulean.
Okay.
I've been finished, so I want.
Stop it. He's already dead. For that first game, yeah. Streets of Rage 1 and 2 were too good, and everyone gave up because they never topped it. Oh, that's what happened. Everybody kept trying, but it didn't matter if it was X-Men, if it was Streets of Rage, like Streets of Rage 4 tried, but, you know, Golden Axe tried, Knights of the Round tried. That was very difficult, honestly. There are a couple different modes you can do too. My very favorite is swap, where you play one and then you swap and play the other. We'll pick Ringo because she's my favorite character. She's got the red hair, like that's my favorite color. She's got a bunch of twirly hair, which is silly. She's got a green paperclip with matching green eyes. She does the fucking Karate Kid pose when she counterattacks a spell. Like, this character has everything. Can't think of a better character.
Let's do this. Puyo Puyo.
It's Ringo all the way. There we go. See, now that I've taught you about Puyo Puyo, how about an optimal way to play? There we go. Check out this combo. Or chain, my bad.
How's that? Guess we're swapping. Oh boy.
And how much garbage you can put it. Holy moly, that is so much garbage on his side already. Start right at the start of the round. That's the power. This game is all about the chains. You gotta put it all together and then take them down one by one. Can you do it? Do you have the power? Here we go. Not exactly what I was going for, but that'll work.
How's that? Guess we're
still. Oh no. Actually, I kinda lied, is that Pluto Castle bought the game and we played a few times, but he still needs a little more practice before he's like fighting ready. Ringo is a star. You love the music as always, that's awesome. Yeah, I like how it switches it up from something like more Puyo Puyo style to something more of a Tetris style. It's a nice touch, I like that.
we're swapping.
Take your place and then start building. Hey, excuse me. I'm trying to Puyo Puyo over here.
Guess we're swapping. Oh boy.
There we go. And she's got, and she like flails her arms when she's attacking. Like, this is clearly the coolest character. At least for me. There we go. Give him a double Tetris. Ruin his day. Ooh, if I had one more purple piece, I could have turned that into a combo. There we go. I'm not even going to complete that combo. Because I can do something like this.
Guess we're swapping.
We'll get to that later. Do this. Okay. That's like the one thing that's kind of tricky about this game, though, is you gotta really use your head to kind of put these combos together. Oh, this guy. He's going pretty weak sauce on me.
Guess we're swapping.
There we go. Pluto needs a training arc? Oh, yes, he does. He's one of those guys that hasn't, like, grown up with puzzle games like I did. Like, I think there are a lot of people similar to me who, like, they got their start playing puzzle games with Tetris. And that was not the case for him. So he's kind of got to learn two languages at once. Whereas I already know one, and I can learn the other. Alright, let's see. Let's switch to a harder opponent, shall we? Ooh, J and L, they're tough. They will show you how to play this game in a different light than how Sig was.
Is it our turn? We feel like Tetris!
There. Easy peasy. Oh, these kids are so good at Puyo Puyo, it scares me, honestly. Or rather, they're just fast at it, which is, I don't know, still scary. It's pretty amazing to just see a flash and, like, most of your board disappear. It never gets old. Alright, we just gotta wait for... Oh, shoot, I fucked it up. That's okay. That's fixable. There we go.
It's all your fault,
Hell yeah. you have an advantage. Everything is the past tense for you. You've already done each board in advance. This is true. That's why I'm unstoppable. Just not just in this game, but any game. Unstoppable. Yeah. Yeah, this is not my first time playing through this particular board. This is my second time. Oh, that was... I even offset a little bit there. I didn't explain what that was. If you make a combo... You make a combo on the other side, and then you'll get, like, bonus garbage that you send over to the opponent. And you can deliberately, like, time the when you're gonna drop and make it work. Oh shit, now I can't get to that. I did not plan this out well enough. And there you go. I didn't play it the first time or the second time. That's okay. I'm still very much a student of Puyo Puyo. Hi there. I have not played it that much, and I'm still learning. Now Tetris, on the other hand, that's a different story. You ready? I don't even have to worry about that last block. If you leave any blocks out, it'll just disappear. So that way you don't accidentally, like, screw yourself if you kind of screw things up. I have nowhere else to put it. Alright, let's start dropping some of these Tetrises on it. That's not good. Now I gotta dig myself out of here.
Hi there. You ready?
Oh, that's not good at all. Damn it.
Two is better than one.
Disappointment. Okay, that's alright. I challenged these kids to a rematch. Get him this time. Shit, there we go. I'm kind of in a sticky situation. I need purples, and I'm not getting purples. Well, this is all sorts of bad news. There we go. I need to start, like, making my side go down. Oh, fuck! Oh, that's real nasty, because that's gonna require two. I had no choice. I had no choice but to cover up my own side. That was rough. And this large thing on the side, That may look like a bad idea, but it's actually not. Okay, it didn't matter. Like, if you've got a bunch of, like, if you've got a really vertical, like, walls on the sides, then you're actually pretty protected against any stuff. Like, somebody drops a whole bunch of garbage on you, you have the ability to kind of get yourself out of it. Like, that's what the kids are doing. If you're looking for a way to play this game, then these twins are kind of showing you right now. That combo any higher. It's too bad. Ooh, I don't like any of these spots for this. Or this, which is never that great. I'm not getting a lot of stuff. I'm gonna have to pick it up on the Puyo Puyo side. There we go. Chains are like combos are nice, but chains, that's what gets the chips. Man, I've never done it that fast before. That was pretty sick. Nice. How when a combo works at. Both going at each other. This is pretty cool. Oh, there we go. That's what I was waiting for. They're not done, shit. I was hoping that would be the end of it. Sometimes you can delay and like have the garbage show up somewhere, like on your other board instead. I do that all the time. Like, take the damage over on the Tetris side, where I'm better able to take care of whatever problem I'm having. I guess I'm just worried that they'll come out with some sort of attack and take me out. This is way more tense than I was expecting. Oh no! Okay, everything's fine. Oh, that's not fine now. I don't want garbage on the Puyo side. This is kind of a sticky situation. Oh, thank goodness. Whew. my eyes hurt a little bit. The to be fair, it was 2v1. Should I put myself up against an even harder character?
I'm here. You can't fight Destiny.
It's kind of like a 60-40 that she'll win. Like 60% that she'll win and I'll lose. It's not good odds. She will just drop these insane combos on you. And you'll be like, well, it was a fun game while it lasted. You hear that? Like Ringo said, Homestar. She's a fan of Homestar Runner. Who'd have guessed?
I can see it.
Oh, right where I wanted to like make a combo. Okay. That'll work.
No, you can't. Close call. I can see it. It's coming.
Yeah, that's kind of the name of the game. You're not actually looking to like clear stuff off the board. You want to use it to make like the best combos and chains you can. Oh, god damn it. What a dumb fuck up. There we go. I'll do that just to get rid of that. Oh, she was done anyway. Insomniathon, how you doing? Sounds like reasonable odds to me. Alright, strong, my head. I haven't heard anybody talk about strong bad in a long time. Not since a few streams ago. Insomniathon, always lurking, like, thank you. Here we go. Look at this. Oh my god.
No, you can't.
Here we go. We'll do it like this.
I can see it. No. Close call. No, you can't.
Oh, should.
No. I can see it.
That's okay. I will definitely also hydrate. I'm not ignoring you.
Stop. Horrory. Stop. It's coming. Stop.
Oh, thank God. That was going to be at least a significant chunk of like garbage there. Hydrate. Okay. Can you guys hear that? They came up with a new episode this week. Might have been today. Oh, really? That's super sick. I'll have to check that. It's on YouTube these days, like the Flash is dead. Oh, I'm so used to playing games with like quarters because I'm always playing these old games. It took me a minute to be like, yo, we're in widescreen. Sick. There we go.
No. Swap.
I would definitely love to have a stream where I coach, like, Pluto Castle on how to play this game.
Horror.
I feel like he would get frustrated during it, and I don't know how well he would be like, alright, I'm out of here, I'm done. That sounds like a good idea, though. Let me know, and I'll pester him.
I can see it. So. I can see it.
But Pluto Castle, like, all my fans have been asking for this.
I can see it. So. I can see
close call.
Horrory! It's coming.
Oh no, fuck!
Horrory.
Okay, that's okay. Just gotta take those. Oh, fuck
Horrory.
These blocks.
It's coming. Swap.
There we go. That is a super
unique,
like, little combo there. Oh my god, I need to fight somebody stronger. When I'm streaming this game, I feel like I have to put on a show. And so I'm playing out of my mind right now. I just need to stream this more, I guess.
Horrory. No, you can't. Horrory. It's coming.
Ooh, that's gonna be ugly. That's okay. I'll take it. I'll take damage on the I'll take damage on the Tetris side any day. It's damage on the Puyo Puyo side that always scares me. Cause that's the stuff that I can't easily recover from.
I can see it. It's coming. Swap.
Oh, this is bad. This is also bad.
Horrory.
Oh god, stop! Make the bleeding stop! Fuck.
I knew I'd win.
Hey, Just Check Mac. Like Harvest Moon? Yeah, I made a puzzle game. Coach him to Iger the Tiger? I'll do it. Although, I don't know if I want to do, like, Eye of the Tiger on the stream, like, that's going to get it cut out, no matter what I try and do. I'm not paying that license.
Horrory.
There we go, we just need to get something moving.
Horrory.
Oh, I didn't finish the- I didn't finish it! That's upsetting. That's okay.
I
can bounce off that.
I can see it. I can see it. It's coming.
Man, leave me alone! Here we go, we'll do this.
I can see it.
Need to do a little damage
Horrory.
Control.
Zodiac.
Stop trying to build this Tetris tower
Horrory.
Up and fill up some of these holes, but ooh, this is there we go. No. Oh, that was just what I needed.
Horrory.
Right at the right time.
I can see it. It's coming. I can see it. So, got it. I can see it.
Nice, let's go.
Close call.
Oh no, fuck! I placed it down all wrong.
Horrory. It's coming.
I'll be fair, the stress is getting to me a little bit.
Swap. I can see it.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm so lucky. If it had switched back over, I'm pretty sure I would have been dead. This seems an awful lot like... Oh, I missed quite a few comments. It seems an awful lot like the last stream. Yeah. Well, Pokemon Puzzle League went over so well. Everybody was telling me how much they liked it that I thought I'd play a similar puzzle game. Everybody knows what Tetris is, but not everybody knows what Puyo Puyo is. It's time to educate the masses as much as I can. I have the tiger on repeat. I used to dream about Tetris pieces falling in my nightmares. Oh man. When I when I play this game for like a couple hours and then step away, like my mind just won't stop putting the Tetris pieces together and the Puyo Puyos together. It's actually got a name called the Tetris effect. That's what it does to you. Ooh, I haven't tried. I don't know anybody harder than Felly who I could still like have a good chance at. Because if I go after somebody like I don't know, Dark Prince, he'll just destroy me. What's your favorite Tetris piece? I like Tiwi. you like the T part? I really like the line piece because it gets you out of jams. Like it's your, in case of emergency, break this. You break the glass, bust out that line piece to fill up that long hole, and then you're saved. You live to play again.
You'll learn.
And Dark Prince will teach everybody now how to beat Mr. Former Sky.
Tetris. Disaster.
That was just the piece I needed too. God damn it. There we go. Ooh, that's kind of dangerous. He is way better Puyo Puyo than I am. This is probably going to be short work. There we go. Why did he stop moving?
You're strong.
Just delaying the inevitable, I guess.
You're strong.
No, don't send me over! Oh, that's fucking it.
You will never beat me.
He's just too good. That's why he's got the horns.
Puyo Puyo.
What? He's already got a big ass combo? Shit. Well, starting from zero on that one. Oh, silly me. Yeah, well, I tried to dig myself out. As soon as it switches over, I die. So, well, it doesn't look like it's gonna matter. Oh my god, you got a Tetris! Oh, shoot! Oh. The song is what nightmares are made of. It is. Yikes, your character Salt. Your opponent 11. Indeed, there's no besting the Dark Prince. He's just too good. Let's take it back down.
I can't fight Destiny.
This is my favorite mode, so I'm just going to keep playing this for a bit.
Puyo Puyo as planned.
I beat her like twice in a row, which is like, that never happens. I think she's going easy on me. I think she's got like, I think she might be a little shy because everybody's here watching.
It's coming. Horror.
There we go. You can just delay and send that trash over to the other side. I have no qualm about doing that. It's just a good strategy there.
No,
there
you can't.
We go.
I can see it.
I wanted to do that first.
Close call. Horrory.
I mean, to be fair, wouldn't anybody else get really nervous about being on stream for, like, the first time? I can't remember.
It's I should have predicted this.
I still had more to go.
Tetris as planned.
I still had pieces that I could pop.
Horrory. Horrory. Horrory.
Ooh, where do I put that? Oh, that was a mistake. That's okay. I'm going quite fast, but that's why I'm making all these stupid mistakes.
Now. Swap. Horrory.
Well, might as well put something on top of it.
I can see it. No, you can't. Horrory.
Locked. Shit. That's no good.
Horrory.
There we go. That was a smart way to go about that. Come on, baby.
I can see it. I can see it. I can see it. It's coming. Horrory.
Oh, come on. I got nothing to defend myself.
Swap.
Oh, I hate it when that happens. I was trying to rush that down so it could get in there in time, and
I can see it.
It wasn't fast enough, so it just disappeared.
No.
Disappointment. Horror. It fills my heart.
Horrory. Swap. I can see it. So.
There we go. We'll excavate our way back.
I can see it. So, I can see it. It's coming. Horrory. So.
Ooh, that doesn't sound very good. Ah, oh, there we go. I love offsetting. It is such a great idea.
I can see it.
You can actually like play a little defense in a puzzle game. Silly me.
I can see it. I can see it.
Ooh, stop that.
I can see it.
Stop that, ma'am.
Swap. So, I can see it. So, got it. I can see it. Now, stop. I can see it.
Yeah. That was a lot.
Close call. I can see it. I can see it. So, I can see it. I can see close call.
That was perfect. Perfect spacing. This is just like a fighting game at this point. Maybe that's one reason why I like this game. Fucking hell, I have not been able to read anybody's comments. Because I have to stay like laser focused on this. I apologize, I will get to that soon. Everybody remain calm. There we go. Let's at least clear out this center position. Oh, thank goodness. Shoot. That took a while. Man. As some no-named Wu Hedgehog once said, gotta go at a reasonable pace. Or something. Yeah, something close to that. No, there's no slowing down in Puyo Puyo Tetris. You gotta go. If you want to win, you gotta move. And, wow, intense. I know. Very intense. Very fun. I love this game. That's why I wanted to stream it. To show people. I'm going to put this on YouTube. Then I'm going to send people the links. So that people will spend the $5. And play me online on this game. That's the entire point of this stream. I hope it's working. I'm going to take a quick break. I need to go. Whew, loosen up a little bit after that intense game. Let's at least go back to the main menu, get you some music. We'll be back very soon. Okay, we're back. Hey, thanks for sticking around. No cursing. Oh, no. Okay. I will do my best. We'll do 5 minutes from right now. Should go without saying, but curses and hexes on your opponents is not good sportsmanship. That's right, it's not. And Quota, he's asking Just Jack Mac if they're going to challenge me in this game. That's a good question. What do you think, Just Jack Mac? Yo, this game's got online. Should we give the online a try? I don't know if anybody's playing this game, honestly. I've never played the online section. Oh, we might want to... I want to fix something here real quick. 1 second. I have never played this. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, let's find an opponent. No way, I would look a fool for thinking I might be able to win. Hey, you can always try. Big Bang? Is there anybody playing Big Bang mode right now? Here, let's make a lobby. Here we go. Here's somebody. Oh, I don't know the password. That's too bad. So if I want to do Puzzle League. Either versus or swap. There we go. Perfect. Oh, I don't care about rankings right now. I'm no good at... I'm not good enough to care. And you always gotta have a limit on how much you wanna put up with something like you don't want a bad connection. Like, that's just the worst sort of gaming in the world. You might look a fool for thinking you might be able to win. Well, that's where I come in. I'm not only a player, I also consider myself to be a coach. I'll get you up to speed on how to play. And it looks like Koda hasn't had a Switch in something like 4 years. That's too bad. You love your Switch, Just Jack Mac. Me too. I think I play this Switch system more than most any of my other systems, even more than the new Xbox Series S that I have, or my PS4, or anything else. It's just got so many cool games. Like, if I just have a different system plugged in, like I'm playing my PS4 but I want to play a little Switch, then I can just take it out and take it all out of the TV and just play it in handheld mode. It's super nice. Or you're doing an intense gaming session and you gotta go to the bathroom, so you just pick up the system and play it in handheld, and there you go. You're camping out with it, as our family used to say. How long is the no cursing for? 5 minutes? Is it 5 or 10 minutes? That's okay. I will probably make it longer just to make it like the big like a cost worth more. Like, then you fell asleep telling, then your feet fall asleep telling you it's time to get out of the bathroom. Man, you know what it's like. Well, that's a real head shaker. I'm not finding anybody online. I was kind of expecting it though. who I haven't even tried yet. I'm kind of terrified of playing this game online with random people for rank, though. Because people are, like, really good at this game. I think I tried one online match somewhere, and it did not go well for me. They just destroyed me. It wasn't even close. How about Big Bang? We'll throw Ophelia in there, too. Ooh, I can do either one.
I'm here!
We'll have her on Puyo, so you can see what the different types are like.
You can't fight Destiny.
This mode is just kind of interesting. It's a Seizure City, though, so this is your time to get out of here if that bothers you.
Oh yeah!
I can see it. It's coming. Don't you feel it? It's in the omen.
Zodiac!
That wasn't right. I can see it. It's coming. Don't you feel it? It's in the omen.
Divination! Zodiac!
Precisely. I can see it. It's coming. Don't you feel it? It's in the omen.
Divination! 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 Conjunction!
Precisely.
I can see it.
It's coming. Don't
oh, I fucked it up. God damn it.
Zodiac.
It's in the omen.
Divination. 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 Significator.
Precisely. I can see it.
Horary.
That was nice.
There we go. Look at that. That was easy. Oh, I think this is where you gotta do the... There you go. You would've won in Pokemon Puzzle League 3D, though. No question. Humble pie, no swearing. Okay, that's right.
I can see it. It's coming. Don't you feel it?
Zodiac.
You might have to remind me. Just in case.
I can see
it. I've got a mouth. Fucking mouth like a sailor. Oh no. This is going terrible.
Don't you feel it? It's in the omen.
Zodiac.
Precisely. I can see it. It's coming. Don't you feel it? It's in the omen.
Divination.
I got slowed down.
Precisely.
You're going too fast and just screwing up.
I can see it.
Even if I'm slowing down, I'm fucking up.
Zodiac.
Oh shit, I'm not supposed to curse. No, I'm not good at this.
I can see it. It's coming.
Horary.
That wasn't right. I can see it. It's coming. Don't you feel it?
Zodiac.
That wasn't right.
I'm so bad at this.
Time for fate. All she was. I should have predicted this.
That was perfect.
There we go. Like I said, interesting game mode. Should we just go back? Let's just go back to swap. That's just what I'm good at, and that's what I like.
I'm here.
It kind of takes the two different like systems and kind of like makes it really interesting.
You can't fight Destiny.
Cortex laugh, it could be, because I can't stop swearing. I swear like a sailor, like, I curse all the time. It drives my parents nuts. And people are like, man, where'd you get that from? And it's like, I don't know, life, man. Not remember how life treated you when you were in middle school and shit? When. Oh shit, god damn it. Do you not remember how awful those, like, middle school years were? Not just awful, but also informative, enlightening in a way, of, like, the. Sort of things you can do.
Swap.
Salt. Horary.
Zodiac. It's coming.
I have a feeling.
Salt.
My parents would love for me to stop doing
it. It's coming.
It's hard. It's something you have to consciously think about. And that's the tricky part. Oh man, all these have like, instead of just being a 4, they're like a 6 that's gonna do like extra damage.
It's coming. I can see it. No, you can't. No.
Oh, she's done for.
I should have predicted this. That was perfect.
Maybe on the ship. Ah, I got you.
Tetris as plenty. Horrory.
Yo, I'm telling you, just Jack Mac, if you buy this game and play with me, I'll teach you how to play. And maybe one day you can do all this cool stuff.
I can see it. No, you can't. I can see it. Horrory. It's coming. I can see it. Close call.
That was kind of a unique combo right there. Oh, that's it.
I should have predicted this.
You'd slaughter me. Hey, that's ask Protocastle. Like, when we play together, like, I play where I don't even ever, like, I never drop my pieces really quickly. And that makes it actually pretty even. Or I, like, drop them more slowly. But you can't spell slaughter without laughter. Hey! You know, Quodic's got the right idea here. I think we should all listen to Quodic and his infinite wisdom. Hold on a sec, I got a message. Oh, it was from Morgan. Okay. My DM was talking about Tekken 8 and how much he is enjoying it. That's the new fancy schmancy fighting game on the block.
I'm here!
I don't think I've ever been able to beat Zed. Anyway, there's your mecha show there, Clodek.
Battle mode engaged.
I keep forgetting he exists.
We're
getting somewhere. I'm just waiting for the moment where he decides to wipe me out. Do you guys remember that little bumper that Toonami made? Oh man. Like, speaking about like awesome things from my teenage years, I miss Toonami. Anyway, they did a little bumper where it's like advanced robotics. They're taking over. They can't be stopped. And this, you know, he might look like a super fluffy, like, anime sort of thing, and no, he's gonna kick ass. I'm just waiting for the shoe to drop. And for him to drop the facade.
Mode change.
Severe damage. Severe damage.
Ho. Recharge mode. Holy moly.
That was perfect.
And that took you a minute. With the slaughter in his laughter. How funny. That's something that everybody says. Oh, I've heard that a million times on the internet. That just shows you that Quodec is actually a man of the internet.
Severe damage.
Mode change.
The more I think about the... You know, the funny thing that I remember about that show was like, or even that program, was that, like, usually we had dinner pretty early. Like, it was something like 5:30 or something. And we had to arrange a deal with Mom that we had to watch Dragon Ball Z first, and then we would go eat. I think she learned pretty quickly that we were not going to budge on this, so she had to relent, and that's how it came about. Like, we would watch DBZ, and then after that, it was like, all right, that's dinner, right after. That was not a battle she was willing to, like... The mom was like, yo, they love this show and they're digging in their heels. So, okay, they get to watch DBZ and then some Dragon Balls, some Goku and friends punching, da-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha, and then we can have dinner. And Dragon Ball Z is far more important. It is, to be fair. Show is still important. Let's see, he was a little too easy. If I go Shezo or Risukuma, they're gonna kick my asses. I know it. Ruu.
I'll have fun with you.
Maybe she's a good opponent. Put it all together nice and easy. All you have to do is press down and you'll get an insta drop. That's how I'm able to put these together so quickly. Kind of the essential tech. If you want to be any good at this. Ooh, that doesn't go anywhere. Fuck! God damn it, why do I always make those dumbass decisions? Oh god. Oh, I don't have anything, no. My whole mission was to try and get people to like buy this game and play with me. I think I've done an effective job of turning people away with how amazing my gameplay is. Whoops. Sometimes your plans just don't go the way you think they will. Damn it, I don't need all this.
Yes,
Oh, if I had known she had a Tetris, I wouldn't have done that. There we go. Still in this, baby. I will see if I can. I wonder if I can get like Pluto Castle to play this with me on stream. I will ask him. His answer is probably going to be no. It's okay. That won't stop us from being friends. She is not playing around. I can't believe I'm still alive. Take that. Rock cut. No, I might not be alive. Soon. Ooh, she's too far. I think she's too good. Okay, this is workable. Okay, this is becoming steadily more unworkable as we go. Oh no. Just need to stay alive. That's all. That's all I want. Oh, I'm done. Oh, man.
Did you enjoy my technique?
It's still tied for favorite anime of all time. Ooh. I think better shows have come out, like, or I've seen better shows than DBZ, but it's still in my top 10. It's still top 10, easy. Bro, I remember, like, watching, like, the first whatever episodes, and then it's like, oh, now it's on a cliffhanger. Is it ever gonna finish? And it's like, oh, come on. So funny, like, we didn't know at the time that it was already had finished its run in Japan. I always knew the animation looked a little, like, old. And I couldn't explain it.
I'm ready. So,
and that's why.
How dare you? So, hi-yah! So, take that! So, so.
Nice. So, saved for another day. Did everybody hear that? I don't know why your body just makes some of these random noises sometimes.
So,
There we go. Felt like that was kind of an excavation success. Oh, I fucked it all up. Didn't want to cover that up. Ooh, it's looking a little close. I'm not positive on my chances here. Here. Maybe she's just outplaying me. I don't know. If I could see like her side of the screen, I could probably definitively tell you, oh, that was a bad idea. No, that's it. Shoot.
Did you enjoy my technique?
Crazy, I'm sweating. I know, this is an intense game. I love it. that's the sort of like arcade spirit that I kind of lust after. Even if the arcades are mostly gone, I still want that sort of intense gameplay. And Dragon Ball Z is first love, so it's always up there. Yeah, it'll always be in the top 10. Tied for me with Yu Yu Hakusho. But I also wouldn't say they are better than some other shows. Fascinating. They definitely get by on nostalgia alone. Like, they were in the right place at the right time on Toonami in, like, the early 2000s. You know what I'm talking about. You know what? I'm going to retry. I'm not happy about that result. I feel I can do better. I automatically don't feel like I'm doing better. This is not like a good setup right now. Do better with Puyo Puyo, don't worry.
I'm ready.
Oh man, I feel like I've fucked this up already. See if we can dig ourselves out of this. There we go. Much better. Ooh, that's close. All right, there's all that. kicks.
Take that.
I've got nowhere to put these. I hate that. That's my least favorite thing. When you got like a block that you're not supposed to put down, you only have a bad situation for putting a block down. That's the worst. Is she doing okay? I see that her, her Puyo Puyo is flashing, so she's in trouble over there. Let's see if we can throw some stuff over there. There we go. Just need one more of those, and I got it. Just one, but I'll make it count. There we go. This is going so much better than last time. God, I just took a glance over at her board. She's got everything set up perfectly. It's insane. I am so jealous. Here we go. This will hit her hard. I got nothing but these pieces. It's okay. I can make that work.
I'm ready.
Yeah, notice how I'm not even bothering to, like, finish these until I got a combo of some kind. That's how you want to play. Am I gonna do it? No, I'm not gonna bother. Is she doing poorly over there? I feel like she hasn't attacked in a while. I need somebody to be my spotter when I'm playing, just so they can tell me what's going on the other side. Oh dear, she's gotten back on her feet over here on this side at least. There we go. So did that. Oh, that doesn't sound good at all. Well, I was wondering when she was going to attack next, and I got my answer. There we go. I had it all planned out.
Hiya!
How dare you insult me? Got it. How dare you?
All according to Kai Kaisen. Oh no, this is awful. Okay. I'm safe. Just want to keep her off my back for 5 seconds. This is not very good. Oh, this is not very good. Ooh, she is hitting me very hard. Man. I came to the wrong neighborhood. There we go. Time to clear out some of this.
I'm ready.
God damn it. Cut that out. How long has this match been going? You really gave me a run for my money there. Oh, GG, thank you. But you don't look at chat in game. Well, like the chat is on my smartphone on my lap, and the TV is in front of me, kind of up. You know, what am I supposed to do? All right. Should we call it there or should we finish it off? I got 1 point. Shiga has 1 point. So I feel like we need a tiebreaker to finish this off. Yes, so he can't be your spotter in game. Yeah, you know. I know that you're there in spirit, Elise Kodak. You'll always, you know, you'll always have my back. I know it. Even if I'm not there to see it. I don't have another hour. Okay, that's fair. Hey. We're going to cut it off here then. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching. So if you like this demonstration, I suggest to you to pay $5 to buy it on Switch. You'll be able to play with me. We'll have fantastic Puyo Puyo Tetris time together. I'll train you. We'll have you train to Rocky Balboa, the theme song. And then we'll fucking have a lot of fun. What do you say? All right. Thanks everybody for watching. If you like this content, then continue liking and subscribing and all that good stuff. All right. Well, have a good day, everybody. Thank you so much.